Well, Joel, thank you for joining us. So what exactly is the Catalyst aiming to do?
The Catalyst project, the name is Recover First, Solve Next. And the objective is to demonstrate a control loop where there is supervision, the fault management, the performance management, and after that, the repair actions.
Okay, and then in terms of the business benefits of that, what does that mean for the service provider?
For service provider as KDI, Orange, and AT&T, the interest is to decrease OPEX because with automation of the processes of assurance.
And why do this as a catalyst? Why do this through the TM Forum?
The interest for the work of TMF Forum is that we have learnings concerning SLA management, performance management in a context of hybrid networks.
And which solution providers are involved?
Which solution? We have some important project of operation transformation in different service provider. For example, in Orange, we have a plan for the transformation of our operation in a context of digital economy.
Okay. And what are your priorities for 2015?
Our priority for 2015 is to continue a second phase of this Catalyst project. In order to improve the end-to-end supervision and performance in a context with multiple suppliers of VNF, VM, and with several providers.
Shell, thank you very much for joining us.